Hi. Hi, Daniela. Hi, Dear Aslan. Welcome. Welcome back. Today, Mateo is working on an illustration for an article. Happy Halloween! Hi, Dr. Zach. If you guys have any question about it, just let me know. Hi, B. Hi, Slim4664. Welcome. This week, we were working on some icons for the character theater. I hope you can see it soon. And right now, Mateo is working on an illustration for an article from Mulan. So it's going to be published, so we wanted to have like a beautiful illustration. We hope we can get the affiliate soon so we can share with you guys some emotes we have from Kimi. Happy Halloween. We couldn't find any costumes, so we're not these guys. Oh, you can see Kimmy in Halloween costume. She's disguised as a witch. In the Instagram, you can saw it. And you can disguise yourself as Kimmy with the filter. Let me show you. I wanna try to show it you guys. You see? You can, oh my god, you can disguise as Kimmy with the Instagram filter that is in our Instagram. And you can see Kimmy's costume also in our Instagram. How we're good? Thank you, Celine, for asking. Hi, Canadian Re. Canadian Re. I'm not sure how to pronounce it. Oh, my name is Brenda, and he is Mateo, aka Eniat. We are concept artists in Moonland, and right now he's working on a new image for an article, and I'm sure you can all see it when it's done on Instagram. Nice to hear. Perfect. Now this magic starts with the color. Thank you, Dr. Sag. With this stream, we try to approach more a chilling kind of stream, so you can watch the illustration and you can hear the music, and to be a more relaxing one. Would be better some slow piano music. Actually, it's relaxing. Oh, next time I will try to find a free copyright music playlist of piano. That would be great. This is not a nice house. Why is not a nice house? Well, we didn't like the purple lights. Yeah, this is my house, but I don't know what you say. It's not a nice house. Well, we forgot to put the lights on. Sorry about it. We're glad you find it relaxing. Oh? What will you work on this week? Well, we'll be working on more content for the character creator. I believe we need more icons to finish it. And I believe, Mateo, what will you be working this week? And can I talk to you next week?
Character design.
And Mateo will be working on some character design. Hi, Castellion Moonland. Welcome. We're happy you enjoy our concept art streaming. Hi, Hassanak Gundu. Hi TN Twitter, thank you for the follow. Where is Kieran, or still hasn't he been able to get out of the pool? Well, Kieran will be back on Friday for another development stream. This was supposed to be on Friday, but it wasn't able for us to make this stream, so we put it on Monday. We're doing it today. So we have 1 week concept art streaming, and the next week will be a development streaming. And so 1 week concept art, another week development stream. I believe he's in Canada, his house. So no pool, because I think it will be freezing. Sí, sabe lo cool. There are too many Turks in the Mulan family. I think we should also create a Turkish character. And how would you like a Turkish character, Hasan? Que hay muchos turcos en la familia de Mulan y que deberíamos crear un personaje turco.
Y ve que no.
Let us know what kind of details would you like to see in that character, so you know we'll make it like real Turkish. We're glad you got so relaxing. Yeah, they are looking so good. Yeah, it's looking perfect. Then dance, Canadian, dance. Sometimes it's hard to pick the music for the copyright, so we have to work with what we have. Yeah, that's some real talent. Now you can say you see this image become like become reality, you know, you saw it from the start and now you're gonna see it till the end. Are we gonna see this in game or just a sketch art? Well, this sketch is based on many assets that are already in the game. So, well, you will see like this rocket and the buildings, but of course this is more like an illustration, more a 2D style. I personally try to include the concept art in posters or images so you can see them like Easter eggs in the game, but maybe this will be in the game. I could add it in a poster or something. But this illustration is being made for an article that is will be releasing this week. What do you mean? Book octopus? Where? It's a little guy. It's a moonlander, yeah. Guys, we finished our illustration. This will be the it for today. I hope you enjoy it. I hope you like it. I hope you had a relaxing time or dancing time. I hope to see you back in 2 weeks when we have our concept art streaming again. Thank you so much for sharing this time with us. Bye.